Welcome back, this is Red Dog Gaming here. Today,
What's with the weird ass look?
We're gonna do the Raid Brother 1. Okay? We've got our flashy new airborne style costumes on, or suits, whatever you want to call them. Let's get it. Let's go. Firstly, we have, that's what I'm looking for. Hello. Let's speak, fella. Jesus. Really?
Will do.
Whoa. Son. Ah! Totally gonna die. Oh, what?
Not on you, princess!
Come over here.
Shit! They fucking got me, sis! I need help! Ugh. Better connection? I'm ready to go, boy. Oh. Wow. That was intense. Okay. Floppy this, sweet. Oh, where are they? Whoa! Don't know what that was. I'm gonna kill this asshole!
Hey dude, found the prison entrance.
Okay.
Hey girls, you're about to enter the Gestapo prison area. There should be an elevator there that will take you into the main building. Look for it. Abby out.
Wow. Good start. Let's move forward. Oh, we don't need that. That's good. There we go. Come on.
Ladies,
let's go.
There should be a storage area for salvaged weapons and equipment in this area. See if you can find it. Might be something of use to you.
Awesome. Thanks, Abster.
Right. Floppy not yet decoded. Citizen surveillance apartment. Wondering about citizen behavior, no doubt. In front of Brother One is a blatant security liability. Anyone with a little gumption could easily access the security gate walkway through the window to get behind the prison gates. How come no one thought about this? Cool. Alright. There's another floppy. Alright. Decode that one. Oh, cool. One holding cells is that. Another is walkway. And finally, the archives. Cool. That is cool. Nope. The laser craft work is a very powerful and dedicated weapon. It is extra effective against heavily armored enemies. It fires high energy laser beam and disintegrates enemies and melts metal. Surfaces marked with yellow stripes indicate the metal that can be disintegrated by this. Cool.
Hey now, look what we found. Daddy told us he could melt Nazis and stuff with this. Remember?
Can't believe we got one of our own.
I like it a lot. That looks sick. Wow. That is redonkulous. What? Okay. Upgrades the bonus of headshots, ammo capacity, inflict damage. Okay. So it's supercharge modifier, fully automatic modifier, penetration modifier. And that's magnifying scope. X-ray, red dot flashlight. Oh my god, there's a flashlight on this. Whoa, that looks heavy. Ow! That's not fair. Jess. Damn it, Jess. There you go.
Sometimes it's kind of hard to chew in your head.
Open software.
So,
huh?
Nope. That didn't open.
This weapon is badass. This weapon is amazing. Coins. Is that all that's in here? Wow. Watch out, Jess. Let's go looting. Loot, 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 loot. Sweet. Cool. Weapons elsewhere.
Found a control room, Jess.
Oh, that's one big pile of silver. Interesting. Oh. That door opened. Damn, son.
You got it.
Thank you.
Oh. Hello. Hello. Anybody here? Oh, we're back at the same place, I think. Yep. This place is creepy. Place is super duper creepy. Nope. I'm like dead in here, like. Look. That's obviously a dead person.
Thing your father told me and Jacques before he disappeared was, I hope to get to see my daughters again. See, you are always on his mind.
Yep.
I just wanted you to know this.
You can do this, Jess.
Hell yeah.
What the hell? Uh-oh.
Girls, the main computer of this tower is located in the Gestapo archives, close to the top. Look for a
this
way to
is,
get there.
Hey man, what's up? There we go. Hello, Mr. Robo. Oh.
You're on fire.
There you go. Well, where'd he go? Whoa. Ouch. That's not cool. You guys are not cool.
Dude.
Come on. Let's go. Whoa. What the hell?
Yeah.
The hell is it? Laser dogs are intense. God damn.
Keep it up! Show those Nazis who's the boss!
It's probably a bad thing that I get so immersed in this game. This guy. Oh, come on. See you later, man. Is he big? Can't believe how big this is, but it is and looks awesome. They did an amazing job this game. Look at it. Amazing. Oh, we already have sneaky grenade there. That's all good. Really? Ugh, that felt weird.
found the code, Jess.
Okay. Carry this around. Four, three, five, one. Whee! Ooh, that feels weird. Coins to upgrade this fella. Oh, I can. Supercharge. Hold on the charge shot. Fully automatic. That sounds ridiculously crazy. And penetration. 460. That's difficult. Battery. Rapid fire. Increases the fire rate. Ooh. Larger battery? Yes, please. Alright, cool. Let's continue. Nothing readable. That's what I'm trying to find anyway. Ooh. Oh, hi, Jess. Oh, I can't bring it with me. Oh. Fist bump. No? Oh. I love these little comedy sections. That's
Sisters,
pretty funny.
You're heading into the Gestapo offices. The elevator leading to the archives should...
Thank you.
Nope. Thank you, Jess!
Check it out. I'll ride to the archives for you.
Don't need that. That's cool. Let's go. And that's time. Oh, I love that interaction. It's funny. Main computer keys. Okay, here we go. Oh crap. Oh my god. Wonder what the game's gonna throw out at this time. Oh yay. All but two health. What is it? Oh my god. I don't know what to do.
Come and help me if you don't want to fight on your own. I'm down for the count, sis. Can you give me a hand? Going down, Jess. Need some assistance over here. Motherfuckers got me, Jess. Need a bit of help over here, Jess. Going down.
Okay. Cool. Don't help me. That hurts. Where is he? There.
Marked an enemy over there! We gotta take down the
Damn it.
Help me out. There's your job, please.
Holy crap.
Tower commanders.
Go beans, Abby.
Let's go. Back.
Oh. Why are you so creepy, man?
I got the second key, sis.
Okay, ladies, now put the keys into the main computer and unlock it.
Sure thing.
I think there's still some people out there, so. That was kind of intense. And he was huge. So where is that gun? There it is. Okay, I'm not dawdling around. Maybe we just... Here we go.
Computer unlocked, Abby. Okay, yes! Good! Great job, girls. Now get out of there.
Red mission complete. Unlock shortcut? What?
As I was saying...
Okay.
Hey, Abby. You ever met a Nazi before this?
One time. I went on a mission to catch a Nazi sympathizer in the FBI, and he almost killed me. Mother was furious. I was amused.
Mother was serious. I was amused.
Yeah, your mother is pretty intimidating, Abby.
Unlock shortcut.
You think he's looking for that thing he saw in his notes? God.
I like how every single one is different. Alright guys, I'm gonna make a quick cut here. Because the YouTube videos are pretty difficult to upload. For now, I'm out of here. I'll be back very shortly.